Let's rate some more football stadium food starting off the hot dog at Manchester United for £4.80. A hot dog more like a bloody burnt dog. Look at the state of that thing, that is horrific. Oh, it's been burnt to an absolute crisp. This is a 1 out of 10. Next up, we have a chicken box at Avro FC for £5. Yeah, that's a very good price for some very tasty looking chicken. You know, the seasoning looks nice. For £5, I would give this a 9 out of 10. Here we have mac and cheese balls at the Capital Girls League semi-final event in London for £6. Come on, for that price, I'd want more than 2 measly balls. They're so little as well. I mean, sure, they look tasty. But come on, for £6, that's like a 5 out of 10. And we're finishing it off with caramel and chocolate churros at Flamengo for £1.60. Wow, that is a bargain. Those churros look so tasty. You know, the caramel looks great. For that price, I would give this a 9 out of 10.